Cece, pick up that guitar and talk to me.